This is a demonstration of how I will crimp the sealskin. This is a bearded sealskin. It's been soaked in the water for a couple hours since this morning. All day, just about. So it's pliable. I don't like to get it too soaking wet, or else it won't be pliable. It'll just come right back out of place. So what I'm doing is finding out where I'm gonna start crimping. Skin is very soft, but it dries up very hard. All of this will get crimped, and all of this will get crimped. Let's see where I need to start. I started on this side. Thank you. Still very pliable. As it dries, you crimp them again. Look, it's smaller. Look more uniform. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's still very wet. It's gonna dry up. It's gonna dry up very hard. That's when I'll shave this straight before I sew them on to the boot. Like this. And there's my little demonstration.